I remember the first time I went sneaking off and met Buddy Bolden. I must have been about 13 at the time. And it was just past near dark, see? And, well, I was out walking where good Creoles just did not go. When I heard this soulfully, woefully low-down sound.
Oh, that uptown ragtime, tag along.
How many of y'all has ever loved yourselves a brown-skinned gal? Wasn't it sweet?
Yeah.
You get to understand why God made the earth like he did. All rich and dark. Just make you want to plow all night long.
Follow that uptown ragtime. Take a load.
Them Creoles may know the right way to hold a fork. But a good fork ain't nothing compared to a good... Music in you, you know, lonesome bed blues, county street blues.
I know the Miserere from Il Trovatore.
That ain't no music. The notes is written out telling you what's gonna come next. That's like waking up in the morning knowing you're gonna be alive at the end of the day. Three-finger Jake, show them that walk you do called shooting the agate. Too tight, Nora! Too tight, Nora! Baby! Ow! Whoa! Strut, that strut. The one that get the sun so hot, it got to go home for the night to cool off.
Oh,
it was around about now that I invented jazz.
And it came to pass that a messenger was called who came to believe that the message was him. For you see, what Jelly left out of his revisionist reverie is la vérité. That's French for the boy be telling lies. After his mama was no more, Jelly and his sisters were raised by Gros Mimi, n'est-ce pas, Jelly?
This never happened.
And once she found out about you jamming with them niggers and messing with them whores,